rules have always been 26 is better hard time. That's the only rule that's ever been there. It's 26 is better hard time.
Why y'all just want to run the G-Body?
No, because that's because of the rules. That's 24. 26 is better. 26 is better.
Why not run for the G-Body? I got a G-Body ready to accept y'all. Why I gotta change it? If I'm always racing, dog, and it ain't never gonna come, why I gotta change it? Why the rules change? That's the way fast, man. Because it was created.
No, it was created. You can't change the rules in the building. All the rules was is 26 is hard time. Was the only rule in dog racing, period. Any kind of big red race, that was the only rule they had. So you can't change it now. You can't change it to suit you.
The reason why they changed it, because they can't do nothing with that fucking
So you can't change it to suit you.
Keep it real.
If you want to be real about it, Silverback is going to be a hard time big room. That's all I'm saying. Silverback got to be a hard time. He can't do it. 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 He can't do
we told the Silverback, we'll put radios on the box. He put radios on the goddamn Silverback, and we run him out the back door.
He won't run in the quarter, though.
We told him to run
hard. He got
all
that G-body,
right? So how's that different?
That's all they hurt.
You reaching.
If you change the rules.
I'm not reaching.
No, I said they reaching.
If you change the rules, the suit must have people. Why you can't change the rules in the building?
Why they won't put a hard time?
You can't do that.
When we was down there, we said, let's be on the
same time. You can't
change the rules.
Same time. And we run you head up.
The boss run out that G-body like that.
We just said, let's be on the same time.
No, so, that's, no, something so, that's something y'all got to get on the back end and talk to Hollywood.
No, we already told Hollywood.
Hollywood can't speak. They ain't here.
We told Hollywood.
But you know what? See, on go. See, to avoid all that, that's why when I made the flyer, it said don'ts. And anything outside of don'ts was exceptional. If the rate is the don'ts, okay with it. I had no problem. I said I make exception for Easy Money Car. I make exception for Harrisburg. I make exception if everybody, if the don'ts cool with letting these cars in, I have no problem. So I said, bank half cars, and I said Pro-Ma rail don't gotta meet requirement. They gotta meet the race requirement. You know what I'm saying? So the whole point of the matter is, all I'm telling y'all is y'all arguing at me about something that just gotta be.
Do what you do.
What that?
I got one question.
Now this is my suggestion.
What's the only violation?
Rule always been 20 phones. On the hard time. That's always been a rule.
20 phones on G-Body, 26 on the charge.
Okay.
Is that the only violation that the boss
it's
got?
Always been a rule.
So that mean that the G-Body can't get in?
It ain't even
okay, then
the
now what?
It
just, if you put a G-Body on hard time, you can get in now.
But it brought to me, I don't know what y'all arguing about. Y'all got Macho and Two Pretty Seals. They'll lock y'all out on the same day.
Okay.
They ready to go.
You think we care about that?
We
want
to
play with y'all.
This is all
you think we care about that?
We ain't trying to see who the fastest out here for real. We want to see who the fastest out here for real.
We ain't worried about 250. We ain't worried about
the whole thing. 250 ain't race nobody.
Your rule, restriction was 4,200 pounds, 26 inch hard tire. We gonna bring it 4,200 pounds
and 26 inch hard tire.
What is the problem? Everybody else does.
Okay, so if they make exceptions to that, would you let them in?
If don't send a shootout, make exceptions.
You let him
in? No, it's your shootout.
He has to go to the shootout. He's stopping his money from growing like that. So if he don't let them in, it'll be the cutoff period.
Let's go ask Lil' Man now. Do we have a problem?
Let's just do them all at one time, man.
Don't back out.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Let's go to the camp.
You know them dunks. We have majority of dunks.
If you back out,
Okay, so if they do that, make exceptions and tell you that. What's next?
Okay, then we'll just put the donk in there. We'll just put all donk in there.
The donk car must be already.
Why the donk won't go in without that car?
My thing is, why is it
a problem?
Why the donk won't
be in there? Both cars can be in there. Why both cars can't be in there?
I don't know, man.
Why we can't have both cars?
I'm just saying.
But why both cars can't be in there?
If it come up to a disagreement to where they say, majority of the racers say, man, we ain't gonna race against the box.
Where you can't put it in there?
Evidently, they saying that they can't beat it.
Exactly. We'll just put the donk in there.
I'm saying
they're gonna get to the point that they can't beat that motherfucker.
He's saying only the
heat. You got to say, I got enough of the
other camp. It's only been two niggas that ever said that to Daniel.
They got only two brothers.
It's only been two niggas that came to our face and said, I can't do nothing with you. And I respect them to this day. It's only been two motherfuckers that actually had the gall to come to our face and say, I can't do nothing.
And they can give your reason why the box ain't enough while you making room.
Guess what?
Your reason.
If Mr. Hensley came up here today and said he wanted him to shoot at y'all, wouldn't have no problem.
Because y'all can beat him. Because y'all can beat him. Because y'all can beat him. Because you can beat him.
With no disrespect, Mr. Hensley.
Because you can beat him. That's that sucker. Y'all gonna let me because y'all can beat him. Y'all taking nigga money because y'all can beat him. That's the dope master shit. I can beat him. I want
to
race him.
But for 2 years, y'all ain't had shit to say. Y'all seen the car being
built. Got all that bad lines.
Are we lying?
If you don't
want to
race, just say I ain't got it.
You ain't never heard a nigga say I'm not gonna race.
Have you ever heard a nigga say I ain't gonna
race? Until we got our shit together and got fast. Now outlaw.
For two years, you talk bullshit. Look, it's outlaw. Every day, on the box, on your show, everybody check. But y'all definitely got a raise with Macho.
I mean, we ain't worried about that. We just don't want to be. I know y'all talking about the shootout. But you definitely got that raised up. I know. Somebody, we want a chance at the game. We worried about all them other people. 50, stop sending me fucking requests. We worried about all them other people. Ask 50 when we gonna play that one-on-one. Tell me he's supposed to be up there. Ask him out. Anybody that's going to win, raise the ball. Yeah, ask him when we're going to win.
We good at everything.
Hold on, he ain't going home.
All that shit.
What's up, Wes? Said we go back to the roots. Take that shit to the street. That's what we started. Take it to the street. Take it to the street. Behind the scenes, everybody fast. That motherfucker do not weigh 3,100 pounds. He's gonna come in and weigh 4,200 pounds. What's the excuse now?
So ask if it come in at 42, is he good with it?
We don't give a goddamn. We can run it outside the shootout. We saying we want to run in the shootout for the same 20 everybody else. That's it. It's going to weigh 4,200 pounds. That's it.
Translate what he said.
He said he going to have that car. He said he going to have, hey, listen, he said he going to have that car 4,200 pounds for that shootout.
Yeah. That's it.
That's it.
Tell him to be scared just on the way the white flag, man. What was the question? I didn't say you had a goddamn thing. We told you to get it, that we'll discuss that right then. He said you had a back time to clip a life. Well, let's discuss the skips when we get down there.
Hey man, drop down in the comment section what y'all think of that, man. I think them boys scared of that box, man. You feel me? So drop down in the comment section, man. If y'all ain't know, they got a shootout coming up at Straight Show in March. A $20,000 dunk shootout, and they don't want to cut the check them box to get in it. I think they scared. Drop down in the comment section what y'all think, man. Yes, sir.